What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, it's the Jacksonville Jaguars facing off at home against the Tennessee Titans. Now, if you saw my last video when I played with Washington, they are now the Commanders. Dogs barking, that's okay. I wanted to see if Jacksonville's stadium end zone has changed. Oh, it's blue. It has changed. It has changed, y'all. It actually has changed, everyone. It says Jacksonville Jaguars. Oh, and the Titans get a penalty. Lawrence looking. Lawrence. For a first down, Trevor Lawrence throws to Allen Robinson. James Robinson. I think it's James Robinson. There's James Robinson for a first down. Here's a blocked pass by the Titans. That's caught. Watch him take it. Close to a first down. Can't make it. Can you get the first down off of here? Yes, he can. Down to the 5. Or the 3, I don't know. First and goal from about the 2 is Chark. Close. Can't do so. Lawrence. Chark. Touchdown. DJ Chark. And the Jaguars had that first score of the game, 7-0. And Tannehill sacked. Tannehill, he's looking. Tannehill throws and he's picked. Intercepted by the Jaguars. That is James Robinson in the end zone. So it would have been a touchback, but he does return it. Actually, I think it was intercepted at the 2. But it doesn't matter, as he gets pushed back to the end zone, and then he gets a return off of that. So it was still a returnable pick. Lawrence looking and incomplete. Lawrence. Pass caught. He broke a tackle. He's still trying to break tackles and he's... And James Robinson was a no. Pass caught. And he takes it to the 30. And how about this? Still 7-0 Jaguars. Tannehill, he can't do it. He throws it away. Tannehill. And Henry on his way. Derrick Henry. Touchdown. And the Titans are on the board. There, and we're tied at 7. Can Trevor Lawrence and the Jaguars come back and win it? Pass caught. James Robinson. Still going into Titans territory. Touchdown. The kick is good. And the Jaguars take the lead once again over the Titans. Tannehill is sacked. Tannehill throws it. Tannehill looking for Henry. That's incomplete. Tannehill looks. Tannehill is sacked. And the Titans are forced to punt. That is going to the end zone for a touchback. Pass caught. For the third play of the drive, it's incomplete. Fourth play of the drive. On a second down and inches, and that is nothing. Fifth play of the drive. He's going to get the first down for Jacksonville to stay alive in the drive. Pass caught. And they're just about into Titans territory. Pass caught. How about that? First down, Jacksonville. Pass is caught to the 19. First and 10 from the 19-yard line. Pass is caught. To the 9. And this game is over. And the Jaguars seal this one in a 14-7 fashion. Titans had 2 turnovers, while the Jacksonville Jaguars had none. Now the Jaguars have to play the Texans.
all your Robux. Oh, I don't have any Robux. What? Don't you know how to get Robux for free? Just download this game.
Like I said, as if that was true, it's not. Yeah, play to get free Robux? No, thank you. Because as I said in my last video, that's not real to me. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!